A resident of central Wisconsin called 911 on the evening of April 18 to report a bobcat was hiding in the grille of his car. Shortly after, the bobcat was released safely in the wild.